Just say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass. Take it easy, man!
Headache again. Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, ha-ha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, no, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What? You see?
I don't think you are ready!
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? We really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Okay.